Today we're celebrating Florida Food Day, and this is an opportunity for us to showcase foods that are made, grown, and sourced here in Florida. So we have on the menu today a chicken empanada that was made in Hialeah, Florida. We have strawberries from right here in Plant City at Wish Farms. We have corn from R.C. Hatton Farm in Pahokee, Florida. And then our milk always comes from Temple Terrace, and that's the M&B Dairy. Over the last 2 years, we've embarked on a mission to bring more local food to our students. And so we've been doing a Harvest of the Month program where every month we feature a different Florida fruit or vegetable. And then we've just been able to build on those relationships and build on that work. And so today we're able to showcase an entire meal that's sourced from Florida. We know and we believe that it's so important to bring local food to our students, to bring fresh food to our students. We know it's more nutritious. We know it's great for the environment. And the best part is that we get to use our dollars to reinvest into our local economy, which really helps our farmers and our businesses and the families that make up Hillsborough County Public Schools.